The Soils Report Options window allows you to enable or disable additional soils options that will display on the soils map. To access the Soils Report Options, you will need to hover your cursor over Tools, that is located in the Surety menu bar, then hover your cursor over Options, and click on the Soils Report Options, at which time the Soils Report Options window will open. By default, you will be on the Crop Yields tab. Some of these will automatically be enabled for you, while others will need to be enabled. For example, clients generating a soils map in South Dakota may want to enable the South Dakota State Productivity Index that will display in addition to the Productivity Index. You can choose to enable a feature by clicking on the checkbox next to the description. Others may only want to view available data for selected crops. To do so, you would click on the Add Remove Crops button, and you can select the individual crops you want to see data on, and then click the OK button. Otherwise, by default, all crops will be selected. Click on the Cancel button to close the window. Click the Save button to save the settings on the Crop Yields tab. If you are someone who needs the Illinois Bulletin 811 displayed on the soils map, then click on the Illinois Productivity tab. Click on the checkbox next to Display Optimum Crop Productivity Ratings for Illinois Soils. Located to the right is the Display Table options. By default, Display All will be checked for you. Otherwise, you can make your individual selections by clicking on the checkbox. Now click on the Save button to save these changes. Otherwise, click on the Cancel button to close the window. Next is the Soil Features tab. If you want to have the water table depths to be included in the soils map, then you will need to click on the checkbox next to Display Water Table Depth, and further refine it by choosing the time of year. Continue to enable or disable the relevant features that will suffice for you. When you are finished, then you will need to click on the Save button to save your changes. Otherwise, click on the Cancel button to close the window. Additionally, there is also a tab for the Iowa CSR. This was established because the CSR2 values were released, but have since been rescinded. The CSR2 information will be available once the data is released again. Finally is the NCCPI tab. Here you can select to display all of the information that is available, or individually choose what you would like to be displayed on the map. Once you have made your selections, then click on the Save button to save your settings, and click on the Cancel button to close the window.